let's talk about how many children and people that are ill would not receive medical care from doctors, all right? 392,000 children and people with medical needs would not receive medical care today because one-third of California's doctors are women.